We've hit the breach before. It doesn't work. Nothing goes through. What's changed?
I've got a plan. I need you ready. That's all.
Let's go, Huck.
Max, come here. Oh.
In the beginning, the Kaiju attacks were spaced by 24 weeks, then 12, then 6, then every 2 weeks. The last one, in Sydney, was a week. In 4 days, we could be seeing a Kaiju every 8 hours until they are coming every 4 minutes. Marshal, we should witness a double event within 7 days.
Mr. Gottlieb, I am to drop a 2,400-pound thermonuclear bomb. I need more than a prediction.
Well, that's a problem then, because see, he actually can't give you anything more than a prediction.
No Kaiju entrails over my side of the room. You know the rules. Every bloody day is incessant.
Yes.
On point. Numbers do not lie. Politics and poetry, promises, these are lies. Numbers are as close as we get to the handwriting of God.
What?
Would you give me a moment? There will be a double event. And then shortly thereafter, 3. And then 4.
And then we're dead. I get it.
Alas, this is where the good news comes. Here is our universe, and here is theirs. And this is what we call the throat, the passage between the breach and us. We know that it's atomic in nature. I predict that the increased traffic will force the breach to stabilize and remain open long enough to get the device through and collapse its structure.
Yeah, and that's where I gotta chime in, because really, I mean, I wouldn't want to go in there with that limited amount of information.
Newton,
that's
don't
what I was
embarrass
to
yourself.
Say. Just hear me out for a second. Give me a second, please. Why do we judge the Kaiju on a category system? It's because each one is completely different from the next, right? You see what I'm saying? Like, one looks like a shark and one looks like
a
fish.
Just get to the point.
Yes. The point is, I don't think they're all completely different after all. All right, these are some samples I collected, all right? Now, this one here was harvested in Sydney. And this was harvested in Manila 6 years ago. They have the same exact DNA. They're clones.
And this is the point where he goes completely crazy.
There's so much more to the Kaiju than we understand. And we've really only scratched the surface. This is a piece of a Kaiju's brain. Now, unfortunately, it's damaged. It's a little bit weak, but it's still alive. Now, I think I can tap into it using the same technology that allows the two Jaeger pilots to share a neural bridge. Now, think about that. I could tell you exactly how to get through the breach yourselves.
You're suggesting that we initiate a drift with a Kaiju?
No. Not like a whole Kaiju, you know? Just a tiny piece of its brain.
The neural surge would be too much for the human brain. I agree.
I don't agree.
Gottlieb, I'd like your data on my desk ASAP.
So? No, but his is so...
Thank you, Newt.
Guys, I mean, this is the most amazing thing in
the... I know that you're desperate to be right, so you've not wasted your life being a Kaiju groupie, but it's not going to work.
It is going to work, Herman, and I'll tell you something else. Fortune favors the brave, dude.
You heard them. They won't give you the equipment, and even if they did, you'd kill yourself.
Or I'd be a rock star.